Hello everybody, this is Gary. Today is August 6, 2022, Saturday. It's 11:12 a.m. Eastern Standard Time in the United States in Rochester, New York. And this is my coping with schizophrenia blog entry for today. Today I'm not doing very well. I feel very anxious. My paranoia levels are really high. My depression is very severe. My auditory hallucinations are very loud. My anxiety and fear levels are very high. I'm very physically agitated. I don't want to go to the psychiatric emergency room. But I'm struggling right now, and I'm not doing well at all. I have an appointment on Monday with my peer support specialist, and my therapy appointment with my psychotherapist isn't until August 12th. I'm going to try to stay away from the psychiatric emergency room until then. I'm suffering some physical problems. I had severe diarrhea last night, which only made me feel even worse. Physically, I don't feel good. I feel very agitated, very nervous, very afraid. I'm recertifying for my apartment, and I had to ask the IRS for a letter showing that I didn't file an income tax last year. I have to hand these papers in because I live in subsidized housing, and I'm up for recertifying my lease. And I'm very nervous that the IRS is going to send the wrong letter, although I have no reason to believe that. But if I don't get the paperwork done, I'll lose my apartment. So I'm very, very agitated, very, very nervous. I'm not doing well at all. I just don't feel very good. I'm kind of confused, kind of tired, angry. I'm not suicidal or violent, but I just don't want to go out of my apartment today. I feel very afraid, very, very, very paranoid that people try to hurt me, follow me, watch me, spy on me, laugh at me. I got, my thoughts are racing. I have racing thoughts right now. It's hard to concentrate on one topic at a time. I'm doing the best I can. I feel kind of alone and unsupported. I don't talk to my family. I don't have a lot of friends. The only real support system I have is my peer support specialist, my psychotherapist, and my psychiatrist. I'm very, very nervous, very, very agitated. I gotta take my new medications in a little while. It's 11:15 a.m. I take the medication 3 times a day. I'm still on the same medications I was always on. I'm meeting with my psychiatrist this month as well. I don't remember exactly when, but I have to look that up. I believe it's this week. I'm seeing my psychotherapist this week, and I think I'm also seeing my psychiatrist this week, but that's all for now.